Well, the salt and sand trucks are out, ready to treat bridges. But what if bridges had something inside them to prevent them from freezing? There is technology that does that. News on 6 reporter Emery Bryan is live outside in the cold with the story. Emery?
Well, we've got some cold, but no precipitation yet. But, you know, it's going to be a long night for everybody driving those salt and sand trucks. Scientists over the years have tried hot water. They've tried electric heat, just about everything to prevent bridges from freezing. Some scientists over at Oklahoma State proved several years ago there is a system that works. Jeff Spittler and his colleagues at Oklahoma State University built a geothermal smart bridge back in 2001. It melts snow and ice with hot water that's pumped through the bridge in the summer.
You know how hot concrete in Oklahoma gets in the summer? I don't know if you really can fry an egg on it or not, but it seems like it.
Yeah.
And we actually circulate fluid in these tubes in the bridge deck down into the ground.
That water is stored deep underground and pumped back out into the bridge in the winter.
We actually store it over from the summer to winter.
Before the bridge can ice over, the geothermal system warms the surface just enough to melt the ice. This picture shows the difference the system can make with one side heated and the other side cold. The problem is the cost of installation and maintenance. The upside is it extends the life of a bridge while keeping it clear of snow and bad weather. Now, ODOT has not pursued this technology. Cost, of course, is the problem, just for fixing the bridges that we have, much less adding any new technology along the way. Emery Bryan, News on 6 tonight.